Wow, you pick a brand new first name?
Whoa.
Oh, people have answers for this? Like, I feel like I've never thought about that ever.
I'll stick with the one I got. I like it.
Probably James. I like James for some reason. I don't know why, but...
I think I'll go with Taylor.
Something like real basic. Let's go Mike. Let's go Mike.
Mark.
That's my Starbucks name. With the K, though.
Kingston. I have no idea why.
My name is so good, it's tough to pick different one.
I don't know, I love my, I like Cam, I don't know. Todd.
You know what, I love my kid's name, that we, Bo, I love the name Bo.
I like my name.
Sylvester? No.
Tiger.
Have they picked like normal names or just like?
Say Rocket Man. Like that one, yeah?
The Rock.
I like Kale. Kale's a good one. But as a kid, I remember my parents had told me it was either Kale, before my dad had met Kale Hulse, who I was named after when playing for the Flames. I was gonna maybe be Kurt Russell McCarr. So after the actor. So maybe that, maybe Kurt.
Wow.
I like my first name, but Alfred maybe, I don't know.
It's Tuukka without double U's and double K's, because nobody knows it right. So I'm just gonna pick one of those, T-U-K-K-A or T-U-U-K-A. I've been thinking about changing it, because I'm getting sick of people not knowing my name.
Probably go with something simple, like Ron.
Let's go with Antonio.
Troy.
I like Logan. Logan's a pretty good name. Well, in my opinion.
Something very Irish. Colm or Fergal.
Oh gosh, do something Irish. Maybe like Seamus or something like that.
Hunter, my middle name. I've always liked the name Jack, and that's my youngest sister's name is Jacqueline. So I thought Jack Kane would always sound pretty good.
When I was growing up, I was telling my mom I wanted to change my name for Jamal. I don't know where that come from. I think it came from one of the movies or something. I don't even know.
Jamal.
I don't know. I'm stumped. Should I just say a name, I guess? Blake, I guess.
Tyler.
Jerry.
Jimmy.
Jesus. For some reason, I've always liked the name Nathaniel. But it doesn't go with my, you know, I'm from Denmark, you know what I mean? It wouldn't sound good in Danish, so I gotta stick with my name.
All my siblings start with J's, Justin, Jordan, Jacob, Josiah, Jeremiah. And so I think I have to stay in the J's, but oh man, I could see myself as a, maybe as a Jackson.
Henry, I just feel like I'm a Henry Hank. I like the name Hank. I feel like that'd be my nickname.
Let's go with Diego. Diego Lundquist. There you have it.